Interesting as well was the fact that it felt as though, you know, Jonah P was holding onto the wall for the defuse, actually. So wanting to retake the site with his team as opposed to slowing down the spike plant, using it to protect the defuse. Because, of course, obviously, with just pistols, it's pretty hard to deal with that wall. So a pretty interesting approach. Doesn't actually need to even...